guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I thought it would be fun to film a reaction video slash commentary on my first time performing at YAGP. I performed Giselle's Act 1 variation. This was a couple years ago, so I thought it'd be kind of interesting to look back and see. And yeah, without further ado, let's get into the video. Because this was my first time doing something like this, like showing up and performing versus rehearsing and having like your tech and dress rehearsal and all that. So I just remember being really nervous. And actually the girl who performed before me also did Giselle Act 1 variation. So that was kind of like pressure, I guess, on me. But it was really exciting. That's a nice little moment there. The costume was really pretty that I got to use as well. Obviously, I hadn't discovered my turnout yet, or how to use it at all. Hands are a little wacky, but they've been for a while. That was nice. Through, long brisé. That could have been better, but it's okay. That was good. Better than the other side. Yeah, the transitions definitely needed work, but for what it's worth, pretty okay. First attitude turn, not too bad. My arabesque, my lines were a lot lower too. So those turns are okay. Let's see how I do here. Good. So the spot finally. This side, I think I just do a single, yeah. It was also a slower version that we used to, so I remember that always being like a hesitating feeling. Let's see the hops. That's nice. I remember scoring high enough to qualify for the New York finals with this variation if I had done contemporary, which I didn't. I got high points in artistry, which was good. This minish is so small, I don't even do like a full circle. And that's nice. So, yeah. Oh, I also like the flowers in my hair. I hadn't even remembered that I did that. So, yeah, I'm glad that I decided to do this video today. It's always good to look back and see how far you've come. In the past, I found sometimes looking back at old footage can be destructive and annoying because we are perfectionists and we always want to do well. So seeing something like that a couple years ago probably would have driven me insane. But knowing where I am now and that I can do much better is kind of comforting. And it's just nice to know, you know, your past and go sort through that. Because I did have a really great opportunity to perform this and work with my coach on this variation for a couple months. So that was great. And yeah, definitely helped shape who I am today. If you like this reaction slash commentary video, be sure to give a like and comment down below if you have any other suggestions on other videos I can do in this series. Be sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on any upcoming videos. And I will see you guys next time.